Next is the process of recombinant DNA technology. We studied that is the different principle through which we can form the recombinant DNA. So now, what is the process? What is the sequence to form the recombinant DNA? The sequence is of first isolation of the genetic material. First stage is of isolation of genetic material. जेनेटिक मटेरियल को जिससे वो लेना है उस होस्ट से उसको सेपरेट आउट करना, आइसोलेट करना. सेकंड वन इज कटिंग ऑफ डीएनए एट स्पेसिफिक लोकेशन. कटिंग ऑफ डीएनए एट स्पेसिफिक लोकेशन, पर्टिकुलर लोकेशन से डीएनए को कट करना. देन आफ्टर आइसोलेशन ऑफ डीएनए, आइसोलेशन ऑफ कटिंग डीएनए, जो डीएनए आपने कट किया है उस डीएनए को आइसोलेट करना, दैट इज आइसोलेशन ऑफ डीएनए और सेपरेशन ऑफ डीएनए. देन नेक्स्ट वन इज ऑफ एम्प्लीफिकेशन. Amplification means after that isolation we have to increase the number of copy of that DNA. That is of amplification by the using different techniques. You can say that is of PCR. So through amplification we have to increase the number of DNA. Then ligation into vector. Ligation into vector. Then after that the DNA fragment will be ligate or joined into the vector, and then competent to host, competent to host. Then after उसको vector के बाद उस vector को host में introduce करना and then create the product. Last one is of create the formation of the product. So these are the different steps or different sequence of the process of recombinant DNA. First one is of isolation of genetic material. If we see genetic material present inside the cell, suppose this is the cell, this is cell wall, inside that cell membrane is there. Then nucleus is there and this genetic material is there. So different things present: cell walls, cell membrane. That cell membrane is made up from protein, or cell wall may be made up from fungi, cellulose, or peptidoglycans and other ones. So before that, isolating of the genetic material, we treat the cell with the help of cellulase enzyme that will digest cellulose. Like that, digest the pectinase and then that will digest pectin. इसी तरह से डाइजेस्ट काइटिनेज, दैट विल डाइजेस्ट काइटिन. इसी तरह से एंजाइम लाइसोजाइम, दैट डाइजेस्ट द सेल मेम्ब्रेन, सेल वॉल ऑफ बैक्टीरिया. So in this way, different types of cell wall digested with the help of different enzymes. Then after that, protein, cell membrane is made from protein, or inside the cell again different types of protein is there. So the protein is digested with the help of proteinase enzymes. Proteinase enzymes do protein is को digest किया जाता है. And again inside the cell RNA is also there and that will be digested with the help of ribonuclease enzymes. So through these different types of enzymes, we have to digest the different part or different things which is present inside the cell. Then after that, only DNA or that is the genetic material will be there, in which we added ethanol. We added that ethanol. Ethanol and chilled ethanol, and we obtain the fine thread of genetic material. Fine thread of genetic material. This is the different step, that is the isolation of genetic material through which we can isolate the genetic material. Next is the cutting of DNA at specific location. Cutting of DNA. Cutting of DNA at specific location means, suppose this is the DNA, we have to cut it from the specific location. For the cutting, we require restriction enzymes. Restriction enzymes. Restriction, we studied that restriction enzyme is of two types. One is of endonuclease another one is of exonuclease. The endonuclease enzyme cut the DNA from the specific points and exonuclease cut the DNA from terminal ends. Suppose this is the DNA, so this exonuclease cut from these terminal ends, but the endonuclease from the specific points of specific sequence that is present according to the restriction, different types of restriction endonuclease enzyme. So we have to utilize that restriction endonuclease enzymes to cut the DNA. Then third step is of isolation of DNA. Isolation of DNA means separating of DNA. Isolation of DNA is done with the help of specific methods, that is of cell electrophoresis. Cell electrophoresis. It is the method in which we separate out the different fragment of DNA. In which that matrix, it is the techniques in cell electrophoresis, the matrix is of nucleus, that is of agarose gel. And agarose gel, that is obtained from the seaweeds, agar substance, that is of agarose gel ki matrix hoti hai, usse uske gel electrophoresis mein agarose gel ki matrix hoti hai, usi mein inko separate out kiya jata hai. Suppose this is the instruments of gel electrophoresis. Okay, here these are some wells is there. Wells, some wells where we put that DNA fragments, and this is the matrix, that is made up from agarose gel or
11 वी नो दैट डीएन इज ऑफ नेगेटिवली चार्ज पार्टिकल्स डीएन इज ऑफ नेगेटिव चार्ज पार्टिकल्स एंड इट विल मूव टुवर्ड्स द पॉजिटिव चार्ज हमें पता है कि डीएनए हमेशा नेगेटिव चार्ज होता है और ये किधर मूव करता है पॉजिटिव चार्ज की ओर मूव करता है तो नेगेटिव चार्ज की तरफ वेल्स बनाए जाते हैं और उन वेल्स के अंदर इस डीएनए फ्रेगमेंट्स को डाला जाता है एंड देन आफ्टर अलाउ द फ्लोइंग ऑफ करंट इन दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट इसमें करंट फ्लो किया जाता है जिसकी वजह से दैट डीएनए फ्रेगमेंट विल बी मूव टुवर्ड्स द पॉजिटिव चार्ज किसकी वजह से क्या होता है ये डीएनए फ्रेगमेंट्स मूव करना शुरू करते हैं किसकी तरफ पॉजिटिव चार्ज की तरफ So, in this matrix, the DNA fragments will move towards the positive charge. So, the light fragment or small fragment will move fast. And that heavy fragments and large fragment will move slow. जो heavy fragments है, बड़े fragments है, वो धीरे move करेंगे, जो छोटे fragments है, वो fast move करेंगे. तो In this way, these different types of fragments will be separate out from each other. इस तरह से ये सारे fragments एक दूसरे से अलग हो जाते हैं, separate. पहले सारे कहाँ थे? यहाँ थे, इसी के अंदर. परंतु इसमें electrical conductivity या electricity provide की गई, तो क्या हुआ? That will be moved towards the positive charge. और जो light fragment थे, वो fast गए, और जो heavy fragment है, वो थोड़े धीरे धीरे चलते देन दिस विल बी स्टैंड विद द इथीडियम स्टैंड विद इथीडियम डाइब्रोमाइड इथीडियम ब्रोमाइड देन आफ्टर दिस दीज डिफरेंट फ्रेगमेंट्स विल बी स्टैंड stand with the ethidium dibromide ethidium bromide and visualized under the UV rays you visualized इनको ethidium bromide से क्या किया stain किया यानी colorize किया ethidium dibromide से color लेने के बाद में इनको ultraviolet rays में visualized किया and visualized करने से हमें अलग अलग fragment find out हो गए then we have to pick out the particular portion और पीस ऑफ एगारो स्केल एंड रिमूव फ्रॉम हियर एंड दैट प्रोसेस इज नोन एज इल्यूशन इल्यूशन मींस स्टेन विद द इथिडियम ब्रोमाइड विजुलाइज अंडर अल्ट्रावायलेट रेज एंड दैट दैट पर्टिकुलर पीस विल बी पिक आउट फ्रॉम दैट एगारो स्केल एंड दिस प्रोसेस इज नोन एज इल्यूशन कंप्लीट प्रोसेस क्या कहते हैं इल्यूशन कह सकते हैं जिससे एक सिंपल डीएनए सिंगल डीएनए फ्रेगमेंट्स को यहां से ले लिया जाता है देन नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस इज ऑफ एम्प्लीफिकेशन amplification of gene of interest is through them by using PCR amplification of gene through the using of process of PCR If this process requires three stages, amplification of gene of interest by using PCR. PCR, the full form of PCR, that is a polymerase chain reaction. Polymerase chain reaction, and this process requires three stages. PCR, that stage. Require three states that is of denaturation
during denaturation that double strand DNA, this is of double strand DNA and this is the 5-end, this is of 3-end, this is of 3-end or this is of 5-end. This double strand DNA treated with the high temperature for 95 degree Celsius for 15 seconds. That is of denaturation. Due to at high temperature, it will be denatured into two segments. One segment is of, that is of 5-end, this 3-end and less 3-end or 5-end. So it will be denatured with the help of high temperature. When the next stage is of annealing, second is of annealing. For annealing required short segment of DNA, that is we can say primer, short segment of DNA, these are the primer 5-3 direction, this one is of primer, that is of 5-3 direction. These annealing require the short segment of DNA primer which is complementary to the parental strands. इसके complementary होते हैं, इसके complementary होते हैं, and then will start to again forming of other strands. And this process require TEC polymerase enzyme. TEC polymerase enzyme. TEC polymerase enzyme. And this TEC polymerase enzyme obtained from thermos, aquaticus, thermos, aquaticus bacteria, and this enzyme has property to stable at high temperature. ये enzyme क्या होता है, इसमें property होती है जो कि high temperature पर 95 degree Celsius पर ही अपने आप को stable रखता है. And it is obtained from the TEC polymerase enzyme obtained from the thermos aquaticus bacteria. And another one is of enzyme, that is bent polymerase. Bent polymerase. Bent polymerase, which is obtained from the Thermococcus littoralis. Thermococcus littoralis. Thermococcus littoralis. So these are the two enzymes, that is of bent polymerase, that is obtained from Thermococcus littoralis, and TEC polymerase, that is obtained from Thermos aquaticus. These two enzymes stable at the high temperature and that help in the annealing of these strains, and due to which that the next is of extension. Third strain is of extension, and due to this TEC polymerase enzyme, these two primers will be extended in 5-3 direction. This is of 5-3 and this is of 5-3. So it will be formed the double strand DNA. And this TEC polymerase also having capacity to the build up the billions of its unit, billions of copies. So in this way we have to polymerize, we have to form the many copy of desired DNA by the using PCR process or polymerase chain reaction. Polymerase chain reaction having three steps: denaturation, firstly denature the DNA at high temperature, then annealing. Annealing requires short segment of primer of complementary DNA nitrogen base pair, and also require the TEC polymerase enzyme that help in the polymerization, plus it help in the stabilization of this
DNA strand at high temperature, and it will be extend to form the new or daughter DNA. Within a certain time, it form the billions of copy, that is of PCR or making of many copies of the DNA.